Did you know that Sheriff Grady Judd of Polk County, Florida, issued a stern warning to rioters who might consider breaking into homes there? The warning was issued in response to social media rumors that rioters were planning to invade and loot homes in the neighborhoods around Polk County. He said, quote, "I would tell you criminals that if you value your life, you probably shouldn't do that in Polk County. The people in Polk County like guns, they have guns, and I encourage them to own guns. And they're going to be in their homes tonight with their guns loaded. And if you try to break into their homes to steal, to set fires, I'm highly recommending they blow you out the back of their house with their guns." That's a Second Amendment, Sheriff, for you.